All right, y'all, you saw the thumbnail. Let's see what we're gonna get ourselves into. Los Angeles, California, United States, mate. That's where I stay at, LA. Here we go. Let's crack this open. Camera shakes a little bit. That's because I'm opening the box right here to show you guys what we got ourselves right here. And put this blade right here on the side. Okay, so you see the name, Grant Morrison. Perfect. So here we go. Mark Waid, Peter Cross, Irredeemable Omnibus, volume number one. Look how it came. It came in perfect condition. Even though there was no bubble wrap or nothing like that. Wow, I'm so surprised. So stay tuned for the video on Irredeemable, Mark Waid, Boom Comics. All right, so here's box number two. Amazon is where I'm getting all my merchandise and whatnot, comics, or I'll get them at a store or a comic shop if I'm around one. I'll go ahead and check it out. Sorry if I'm shaking the camera, but it's gotta be done. So let me remove this. That's not what we're here for. And look at that, Image Comics. What do we get right here? Ooh, that's right. Ed Brubaker, Sean Phillips, Criminal. Basically, this is like a volume number one. It says right here, Deluxe. It's a hardcover. And stay tuned for that too, because we're gonna be doing an overview on that as well, all right? So, see y'all and stay safe, y'all.